Hey guys, here's a 5-minute butt cardio workout. Have fun. Okay guys, let's start with a jump squat. Out and alternate hands to the floor. Good, breathing here. Making sure you're sitting back. Now if you want to modify, you can just do the squat up and down while you're reaching the floor. Okay, breathing, breathe. Good, nice and smooth. Sitting all the way back. Going through the balls of your feet into the heels, sitting back. Good. Breathe. Shoulders back, tummy's in. Good. Woo! Good. And smile. Good. Couple more. Woo! Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and breathe. We're gonna go into a grand plié, both knees pointing out, and your toes as well. And little pulse, and heels up. Pulse, heels up. Good. Breathe. Now again, it's about going at your own pace. It's about the quality, and not the quantity, behind these exercises. Woo! Breathe. Shoulders back, tummy's lifted. You don't have to bring your heels up if you don't want to. You can just do the little bounce. Breathe. Woo! This is a butt burner. Thigh burner. Good. Breathe. That's it. Good. Couple more. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. 1, good, slowly recover. Go onto your left leg, get a kick up your right leg into a little arabesque. Good, arabesque, breathe. Good, stay nice and still. Kick up, squeeze up butt. Breathe, good. 30 seconds on each leg. Breathe. Keep that standing leg a little bit with your knees soft. Chest lifted. Good. 2 more. Good. 1 more. Let's switch sides. Breathe. Good. Make sure you keep your weight over your right leg. Over the standing leg. Chest lifted. You can hold onto the wall, chair, or just try to keep that balance. Squeeze that butt. Tuck it in. Breathe. Good. Good. 1 more. And good. Now we're going to go into a little reverse lunge. And we're going to jump it up. Same leg that goes back, comes back up. Good. Now if you want to modify, just reach back, knee up. Without the jump. Okay? Breathe. Jump it up. Woo! Breathe. Nice lift. Chest lifted. Let's do 2 more. Last one, switch to the other side. Good. Let's go. Reverse back and jump it up. Breathe. Again, 90 degree angle. Breathe. Nice and smooth. Again, if you want to modify it, bring it up into the chest. Woo. Really explode up. Good. Breathe. Let's do 3, 2, 1 more, and 1. Good. Now we're going to go into little curtsy squats. So you're going to step to the side and squat behind. Step. Good. Now be careful with your knees. Make sure they don't go too far out to the side. Stay right on top of that leg. And just go slightly across. Breathing. Chest up. Curtsy. Good, I'm out of breath. This is good, guys. At your own pace, you're doing fab. 30 seconds. Good. Sit back into it. Easy. Good. Almost there. Chest lifted. Keep breathing. You almost got this. I'm so proud of you already. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, and 1. Yes, good job, guys. Well, that was an amazing butt cardio workout. I am sweating. I hope you guys enjoyed it.